Well, it's yes, that actually. CS is getting better now. I remember why I stopped playing Lux. They nerfed her a little bit because of the minion changes. Makes it slightly harder to CS and wave clear with the E auto. Takes one extra hit now. Sandra's to do this. I can be more aggressive. The warning didn't matter. So weird for a Shaco. He's like, he came mid once, but he wasn't really productive in any way. I don't know, maybe it's the lane matchups. That's not true either. Always do something, it's just a Rengar. Oh, he has not taken this. Teamwork. Level 2. Damn. Give up on it. get the Wards deeper out, but being really greedy for item. All the way around, didn't matter. That's okay. Nice. This goes after AD though. Push this. So close. It's my secret agent. I just noticed I'm squishy. I said he's squishy. I have 0 MR. I don't even care though. I'm sure he can get away with more cannon. But I won't. We'll go 50-50. I think only Rengar can get on me right now. And they need Lissandra also. Because he can't burst that harder yet. He just has a Brutalizer. And he's feeding. Fast. She's not tired of that. Next. I don't want to be a victim of Rengar ult. Then I'm moving anyways. What can I get? I can get this. Split MR is really good right now. None of them have MR. Yeah, I can do that. That's reasonable. Keeps our lead strong. 38. It's pretty good. It's almost pure damage. Repro art. I want to KS this. Best KSNA. Oh, I shouldn't do this. Because of Blitzcrank hook. And I did it anyways. Oh, I saved him. Reprot. Chat.